Slapstick Theater. Paul and Barnabas. This is Paul.
Rawr.
Who once hated the followers of Jesus and would do anything he could to stop them from telling others about the good news of Jesus. But Paul met Jesus in a miraculous way, and his life was changed forever.
Wow!
He went from hunting down the followers of Jesus to being one of them himself.
Yeah! All right!
When Paul was in Jerusalem, he tried to meet with the believers there.
Oh, I got way up!
But they were all afraid of him.
Oh, man.
They did not believe he had truly become a follower of Jesus.
Yeah, Paul, come with me.
Then a man named Barnabas brought him to the apostles and told them about how Paul had seen the Lord and how the Lord had spoken to Paul.
Yeah, it's true.
He also told them that Paul had preached boldly in the name of Jesus in Damascus. So Paul stayed in Jerusalem with the followers of Jesus. He told many people about Jesus, and they came to follow Jesus too. Paul and Barnabas went to do special work for God.
Yeah!
They preached the good news about Jesus in many places until they both went separate ways to tell others about Jesus.